Hello, and here is your fifth trick question. This one is actually easy, but I've chosen it for one deliberate reason, and that is to show the fallacy of keyword hunting. Now look at the question. A husband can fill in an application form for his wife. What do you think are the keywords in this? Most of the students will mark husband and wife as keyword and start hunting for it in the passage. And that's where the fallacy comes in. Rest of it, I will leave it to you. I'll post the answers after 24 hours.